The Young Entrepreneurs Academy started in 2004 in Rochester, New York, with the support of the Kauffman Foundation and the U.S. Chamber of Commerce. And it's nationwide, it has over 4,000 graduates, and it essentially teaches 6th graders through 12th graders how to start and run their own real business.
Our businesses now need to invest in high school students, not only for talent development in their own organizations, but to create that next generation of business that will interact with our existing companies and help support our businesses now and help them continue to grow.
3-1 Glam is a consulting service that specializes in makeup and clothing, and we help teach women the tips and tricks on how to apply those and apply and wear the clothing. However, we also focus on their inner beauty and trying to help their self-esteem build up and help their self-encourage as well.
You can do it. Anybody can do it. 7-year-old could do it, because everybody sees a problem and you can find a solution to that problem.
Well, I decided to start this business because I noticed a business opportunity at Lansing Catholic High School. They do not serve food before or after school, so I decided to take advantage of that freshman year of high school.
My company is Beeper the Groundskeeper. We have a landscape maintenance service. I started it because I did prior work as just a neighbor, so I started a landscape business for this class.
I chose to sign up because I want to be a business major, and I felt like this would really help me get into one of those elite colleges, and I've gotten a lot of useful resources, networking, and just skills that will help me in college and in the business world.
Merci, chiche, gracias, danke, abrigado, shukran, thank you for your interest in LA.
I help them decide what kind of entity to choose in terms of protecting themselves and their assets. But then, you know, when you've got, I deal with so many entrepreneurs, I wanted to point out to them the things that are common to all entrepreneurs. Even if it's a little thing like have your shoes shine when you meet somebody that you want to put money into your business.
Candles came up. I was looking at great businesses for young entrepreneurs to start, and I saw so much potential there because, you know, after I started making candles, I sort of realized, hey, this is fun. Might as well make a business out of it. So that got me to where I am today, and I'm glad I'm here.
Thank you, really got me here today, especially my dad and mom. Mom couldn't be here, but you know, I'm so happy to be here. Gosh, I'm so overenthused right now. Thank you.
Yeah, really, this program would not exist without the support of our business partners, the mentors, the volunteers, the teachers, the sponsors, the investors. This program really rests on their support. These kids would not see their ideas come to life unless they had really good professional people to learn from.
I was them in high school. I didn't have a lot of resources in high school to learn and have these types of business sessions where I can listen to speakers, so I thought, wow, this is a great opportunity for me to give what I didn't have in high school, you know, to the students.
The mission of Victory Backpacks is to put inspirational words on backpacks and just to spread a positive message every day and change some impact and influence people.
The Queen Case is a phone case made of recycled plastic, and we're going to be donating 15% of all of our profits to the Flint water crisis.
And after the Flint water crisis is solved, we're going to expand to donating to third world countries in Africa.
This program has really helped me out in my life. I'm really glad that I joined it. I feel that it'll really take me far in life. And looking at like my family and what they've been going through, and seeing that I can go somewhere with this, and seeing that I can give back one day, it really means a lot to me.